A fairly calm and uneventful evening as far as weather is concerned. Yes, it is still a little bit warm. We do have light trade winds, not much rain falling over the islands, and there will be some windward showers overnight in through tomorrow morning, drying up by the afternoon into another hot day, folks. 85 in Honolulu, 82 in Kahului. It was 90. That was the high today in Honolulu, and Kahului also hit 90. So those hot days continue. Now, we do have trade winds for now, but they're going to be gone soon because these storm fronts that are moving to the north, they're not going to reach the islands, but they'll come close enough to kind of kick out the high pressure, and with that, trade winds are gone this weekend. They'll be back in the middle of next week. As far as rainfall is concerned right now, Kauai's been the driest island so far. There is a little bit of south shore rain in the Waimea area, but not much more than that. Ko'olau Mountains, of course, extracting some rain, a little offshore rain by Waianae right now. On Maui, the Ulupalakua area seeing a little bit of rain, and that's been the case every single afternoon. Same with the Kona coast, and increasing showers for the Hilo side, the Hamakua coastline, down through Windward Ka'u and the Puna districts. In surf, south shores will be kicking about 2 to 4 tomorrow. In fact, that's the same for the east shore, but it's expected to be much larger this weekend. Saturday night into Sunday, we could see double-digit surf. So this is where the action is going to be this weekend. For the rest of this evening, mostly clear for leeward spots, a few showers for windward areas, 5 to 15 mile per hour trades tomorrow with plenty of sunshine. But again, that changes on Saturday. Yeah, right during the home game. Light and variable winds kick in, and they'll stick around for a few days. It's not going to be a long time that they're going to be here. They'll be here through around Tuesday or so, and midweek next week, we'll get our light trades back. So it could be a little foggy at times this weekend, maybe a little more humid with those light and variable winds.